he was your husband?
That is correct.
Your husband took a hat and pulled it over his eyes. That's why Civil War Spirit is not too happy about some choices that they made here in the physical world. Do you understand that, man?
Fully.
And he says that I'm sorry for that.
My husband, Gray, had a massive coronary and died 5 years ago. I was just kind of surprised that Teresa talked to him.
If you could just stand up, because your husband, I'm finding it intriguing, because your husband was not a man of many words.
Oh, no. No, he wasn't. Yeah. Give him a fifth of Jack Daniels or something. Tuck your ass up. My husband, Ray, he was well-liked. He was the life of the party. He liked to drink. He liked to see you drink, too. And anybody else who was sitting at the bar.
He says, when I relived our life through her eyes, he says, I want her to know that I don't know if I would have stayed. Do you understand?
Better or for worse. That's it.
But the love that your husband is making me feel.
Oh, he could do that to anybody. He had this cosmic personality because I don't care where he goes, he had a following. Everybody wanted to be around him.
He was making me feel his love for you.
Thank you.
And I know that it was very important.
Thank you very much, Teresa. You're not bad.